G'day guys, Matt here for another Matt's Tips. The tip today is about glazing innovation, okay? And reason why we've got to be innovative is about furnishability of rooms and more expanse of these stacker doors. Now I've got Dan. Dan, how are you?
Good, Matt, how
Dan's
are you?
The GM from Glasgow Metro. Now with these stacker doors, we want to open up and get that outside in feel and all that sort of stuff, but we want to extend that opening. How do we do it when we're confined with a space?
Yeah, look, and this is a really good example of that, Matt, because what we had in this house was we needed some wall down here to be able to put furnishings and a lamp and that sort of stuff in a living area. So what we created was a door that slides totally into the cavity. So normally in a stacking door, this last panel would be
stay
glass.
There.
And it'd be here and you'd have a view through it, which is beautiful, but you can't use it.
Yeah, right.
So what this now does, it is totally seamless between that lounge room and this outdoor entertaining area.
Very
so it
cool.
does become one.
And look how flush that is, how neat that is.
Absolutely.
Check it out, come and have a look at this. Guys, look at that.
Yeah, absolutely, Matt. And look, and once again, it is a standard product.
Yep.
It is not using, you know, something that is gonna destroy people's, you know, bank accounts.
Yep.
But what it does do is a little bit more investment, you get such a big impact in your outdoor area. And it is something that not many people will offer you.
We just don't think of it, do you?
Yeah, so it's very unique to Glasgow Metro.
Excellent.
So as you can see there, Matt, simple but effective.
Very nice. Thanks, Dan. Appreciate it.
More
That's it, guys. Till next time.